the stick of Kovalchuk. Now he regains. Near side, Zajac. Shoots, he scores! Travis Zajac! And this series is headed back to Florida for a game seven. Jersey Devils come through the neutral zone. Parise tipped the puck around Weaver. And then Ilya Kovalchuk, who scored a power play goal earlier, sets up Travis Zajac, who was injured earlier, returned to the game, scores his second career overtime goal. He scored the Devils' last playoff overtime goal back in 2009 in Raleigh against the Hurricanes. Travis Zajac, the overtime hero. And the Devils stave off elimination on home ice here in Newark. They throw 42 shots on Scott Clemenson, the former Devil. They outshoot Florida 42-16 and defeat the Florida Panthers in overtime 3-2. One more look as Zajac off the feed from Kovalchuk beats Clemenson. For Zajac, his third goal of the series, his sixth career playoff goal. Devils and Panthers heading back to Sunrise, Florida for a game seven on Thursday night. Travis Zajac standing by.